Blazers and Thunder. And that means Damian Lillard having another incredible performance. Doesn't wait till late in the game to get it going. Lillard driving to the bucket, going to the left hand. Then in transition, Lillard at it again, and the Blazers build a 5-point lead. He didn't have to do it all by himself either. Anfernee Simons left wide open, made 5 threes in the first half. Portland up by 16. Second half, Blazers maintain that balanced attack. Gary Trent Jr. for 3. Then Robert Covington playing some defense, getting a block. And that leads to an opportunity on the other end. The big man, Enes Kanter, running the floor and getting paid off for it. Then Gary Trent Jr. slicing through the defense, finding some space and creating. Portland up by 24. But check out Lou Dort bringing the thunder for the Thunder. Cutting that deficit down. And Hamidou Diallo from outside. OKC goes on a 19-4 run. And we have a 1-point game. That's when it becomes Dame time. 3 minutes to play. Cashing in. Lillard, another deep three. Step back from about 5 feet behind the three-point line. 31 points, 7 rebounds, 10 assists for Damian Lillard. Portland wins it, 115-104.